Bissonnet is closed for business. This isn't our first attempt targeting the prostitution-related activity. This year alone, we've made more than 300 prostitution-related arrests. What we've learned from past initiatives and past enforcement efforts is that we're not going to arrest our way out of this problem. We started closing off the streets of Center Parkway and Plainfield between Bissonnet and the Southwest Freeway. When those streets are open, what it does is it creates a loop that allows individuals who are out here looking to engage in criminal behavior continuously make circles until they find what it is they came here for.
It has drastically reduced in the last week. I don't even see anybody on the street anymore.
We have had 100% support from all of the private businesses around here. We're not impacting their normal business operations. Some have even installed their own chains and barriers to help us save resources. There's no end date in sight. We are looking at ways and strategies to be able to continue this moving forward, using as little resources as possible while still having the desired effect that we want to have.